That is a backwards pass. It's going to be ruled a fumble.